We are within disruptor range.
Scan the planet for life signs.
Sensors show multiple life forms on the surface. They appear to be in a liquid state.
The founders.
Signal the fleet to charge weapons and lock onto their targets. We will open fire the moment we drop our cloaks.
All ships report ready. All weapons charged.
So much for the Dominion. Open fire!
The first barrage is complete.
Effect!
30% of the planetary crust destroyed on opening volley. No change in life form readings.
What? That's impossible. Some of them had to be killed.
Our sensor readings have been confirmed by three other warbirds.
Signal the fleet to...
Colonel, there are ships coming out of the nebula.
What type of ships?
Jem'Hadar fighters.
How many? I asked you a question!
150.
Tactical display on screen.
It's a trap. They've been waiting for us all along.
Destroyed. Romulan warbirds Makar and Valak have lost main power.
Bring us about to 318 Mark 215. Concentrate fire on ships attacking on the port quarter.
The Jem'Hadar will destroy every ship if we stay. Our only hope is to return to the Alpha Quadrant.
There's no way out of here, Garrick. The Jem'Hadar have cut us off. We need to consolidate the fleet and make our stand here.
You will need this in order to gain access to your runabout.
Why are you doing this?
Because no changeling has ever harmed another.
You are one of the founders.
Of course. This whole plan was the founder's idea in the first place. You wanted the Tal Shiar and the Obsidian Order to combine forces and come into the Gamma Quadrant so you could wipe them out.
Not exactly. Kane originated the plan, and when we learned of it, we did everything we could to carry it forward. The Tal Shiar and the Obsidian Order are both ruthless, efficient organizations, a definite threat to us.
But not after today.
After today, the only real threat to us from the Alpha Quadrant are the Klingons and the Federation. And I doubt that either of them will be a threat for much longer. It is not too late for you, Odo. Come with me. You can still become one with the Great Link if you wish.
Thank you. But my answer is still no.
Come on! I don't think we have much time!
These founders, Elam, they're very good. Next time... We should be more careful.
Three more coming in off the port bow.
Fire on the lead ship, then bring us back to the runabout.
Two life signs in the runabout, Commander.
Drop shields. Bridge to transporter room. Beam them aboard, Chief.
Aye, sir.
Four more Jem'Hadar ships closing to starboard.
O'Brien to bridge. I've got them.
Raise shields.
Shields at 80%.
Attack pattern Omega 4. Full impulse power. Hold your fire until we're within 500 meters.
We might get pretty singed at that range.
Not as singed as they're going to get. Engage!
50,000 meters in closing. The third Jem'Hadar ship is still pursuing.
Aft torpedoes, fire!
Direct hit on their port nacelle. They're losing speed. We're out of their weapons range.
Any other signs of pursuit?
Negative. The other fighters are still concentrating on the remaining Romulan and Cardassian ships.
Let's not wait around for them to change their minds. There is still no indication that any Romulan or Cardassian vessel survived the attack.
Sounds like Wolf 359 all over again. But if you pull a stunt like that again, I'll court-martial you, or I'll promote you. Either way, you'll be in a lot of trouble.
Congratulations, Captain Sisko.
Did they think you held some kind of attraction to him?
Has Odo ever shown any kind of physical interest in you, Major?
That's it. You can rip the cloaking device out of the Defiant right now. I am not answering any more questions. And I suggest you avoid asking Odo those questions, or you may just find yourself on the other side of that bulkhead floating home.